The source of the trouble was someone calling himself El Jefe. After some database digging, Bentley was able to uncover his Interpol file. El Jefe had an impressive record. For years, he had taken over dozens of small countries around the globe, usually for the highest bidder. He was a ruthless mercenary and military strategist of the highest order. In fact, he once boasted that he could overthrow a country commanding only 3 blind mice, armed with plastic spoons. According to his file, this guy had mysteriously vanished a while back, just as the authorities were closing in. Well, we had found him, and we needed to take him down.